AirDog, the original fuel air separation system. Visit us online at PureFlowAirDog.com.
Hi, my name is Kevin with PureFlow AirDog and Diesel RX. Today I want to talk to you about the differences between the AirDog 1, AirDog 2, and AirDog 2-4G.
Up first is the AirDog 1. First, I want to talk to you about our first generation AirDog, the original fuel air separation system. This pump filters out water, particulates down to 2 micron, and separates air from the fuel. The separated air vapor is returned to the tank through the port labeled tank. The pump has a non-adjustable ball and spring fuel pressure regulator. As soon as the engine requires less fuel, say at idle, the ball pops off the seat and allows excess fuel to be returned to the tank. This is a high flow return. When the engine requires more fuel, say at full throttle, the ball then closes, allowing less fuel to be returned to the tank and allowing most of the fuel to be sent to the engine. So, in short, the pump sends the amount of fuel at pressure to the engine as the engine demands. All excess fuel and air vapor is returned to the tank. This pump comes in 2 variants, a 100 gallon per hour and a 150 gallon per hour. Now we will talk about the AirDog 2. Next, I want to share the features of the AirDog 2. This pump features an adjustable fuel pressure regulator, a dual port gear rotor cap, also known as a tombstone cap, and a demand flow. The adjustable fuel pressure regulator allows you to fine-tune your fuel pressure. We highly recommend using a fuel pressure gauge when adjusting your fuel pressure. The second feature is the dual port gear rotor cap. This cap feeds the gear rotor from both sides, balancing the gear rotor and reducing cavitation. The demand flow allows the AirDog to not have a high flow return. When the engine demands less fuel, say at idle, the regulator plunger opens and allows the pressurized fuel from the fuel filter to flow through the suction side of the gear rotor. This allows the fuel to recirculate through the pump and be filtered over and over again when the engine does not need it. When the engine demands more fuel, say at full throttle, the regulator closes, allowing the engine to use as much fuel as it needs. This pump also has its own dedicated air vapor return that returns the air vapor back to the tank at low flow. This reduces aeration in the tank. The AirDog 2 is available in a 100 gallon per hour, 165 gallon per hour, and a 200 gallon per hour. Now on to the AirDog 2-4G. Now let's talk about the newest of the AirDog lineup, the AirDog 2-4G. This pump has all the same features and benefits of the AirDog 2 with more. This is the 4th generation motor tower assembly. It is a 4 bearing design, 2 bearings in the motor and 2 bearings in the tower cap. 2 bearings in the motor support the motor shaft. The 2 bearings in the tower cap support the intermediate shaft, a ball bearing on the intermediate shaft, and a needle bearing in the dual port gear rotor cap that the intermediate shaft rides in. The gear rotor rides in the middle of that intermediate shaft supported by the 2 bearings and allows it to be perfectly centered and eliminate shaft vibrations and noise. The motor shaft and the intermediate shaft are connected by a Lovejoy coupler. This allows the motor to be slightly misaligned and drive the intermediate shaft perfectly straight. All of these features add up to our best performing and quietest pump. We claim this to be the quietest pump on the market. Right now, the AirDog 2-4G is only available in the 165 variant. If you want one of these pumps and don't have a lot of aftermarket upgrades on your engine and you are worried it will be too much fuel, no need to worry. Like mentioned before, the AirDog 2 design will flow only what the engine needs up to the max flow of the pump. 100 and 200 models will be on the way. Right now, we don't have a 4G available for the high pressure Ford, but we will have one in the near future. Right now, we have a 4G running upstairs non-stop at 70 PSI, and it has been running for almost a year. Now I'll go upstairs and show you that pump. Upstairs here at AirDog, after all the factory workers have left. Up here is where we do all the long-term testing on our glow plugs and AirDog products.
Those are the glow plug stands. We don't have anything on those right now. Right here, we have our AirDog II 4G 165. It's been running since last October 2014. It's running at 70 PSI right now. Right next to it is a top secret project. Can't reveal that at this time. Got the box fan here running to cool the pump as if it's driving down the road. Got the data sheet here. As you can see, it went on October 17th, 2014. And every so often I come up here, check the hours. We have an hour meter here that we reset every time, so we, if it were to shut off, we would know when it would shut off. So you got all these times here, and we're up over 8,600 hours now. It's a long time to be running. And I want to show you the noise level of this pump. Very quiet. I'm going to shut off this box fan here. And you can hear it a little bit, but I guarantee you, you would not hear it underneath your truck. This is a very nice pump, and it's a great product.
If you are interested in our products, visit our website at PureFlowAirDog.com to find a dealer nearest you.